Hello everyone, it is Francesco here and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. So this is just going to be a short announcement video letting you know of a few updates that we have here on the Keep Productive YouTube channel. Now the first of those updates is a big one. It's the Notion Made Simple course. We've put a lot of hard work and effort in the last month and a half into this course, and I've partnered with Steve Dodo to release it, which I am super duper excited about. So the course is now available. It is 8 modules, 24 lessons, and now has tons of bonus content too. The good thing about this course is we're not trying to make it a static course. It will be updated routinely. So the next big update will actually add some more bonus lessons, and then also some migration manuals when you're looking to transfer from an application such as Evernote, Trello, or Asana. So hopefully this sort of course wraps up everything into one, and hopefully those who are looking to learn Notion from scratch can take full advantage of it. So of course that's available now, so you can check out the link below. The Patreon subscribers will get $50 off, so that's a discount for any subscriber of the Patreon, so I'll include the link below. You can also get the first module free, so do check out the instructions below on how to exactly get that. Now our second update is that the Notion documentary will be out in the first week of May. Now I was lucky enough, and probably you can see by my face and my general tiredness, is I've been over to San Francisco, which was amazing city, to meet the Notion team and spend a week in their offices. Now they are fantastic chaps, and what I will be doing is not only releasing the documentary, it's going to be about roughly 15 minutes long, about the team and what they're about, is we have an exclusive interview with Ivan, who is their CEO, and also some interviews with the team. So you'll get a few bonus bits of content there. Number three is that we will be working harder on this channel to fine-tune some of the content. Now, of course, the last couple of months has been fairly routine content, but what we're trying to do is make higher quality forms of content, you know, ironing out some of the errors. But the most important update of that is that we will be working on a new way of you finding new resources. And I'm not really gonna go too much in more detail, but it's a little bit of a side project at the moment that I really want to share with you guys. So do stay tuned for that in middle to late May, because I think this will be an exciting way and hopefully enter a new era for Keep Productive, helping you to find the best resources that you need to get things done. So guys, I really, really appreciate it. We've got some exciting content coming out. I did a collaboration with a Cambridge junior doctor and student, Ali Abdal. So he will be coming on the channel very soon for two videos. I was very lucky enough to do another interview in person with Amir, the CEO of Todoist.
Amir, have you ever had a pasty before in the UK?
A what?
A pasty. Do you know what a pasty is?
I have no clue what a pasty is.
Oh, it's like it's full of meat and it's got like crimping edges, like crusty edges. No?
No.
Okay.
I would love to try that though.
Yeah. It's very good.
So you're definitely going to be looking forward to that one, because he talks about some of the future items of Todoist, which is very good. And also we've got a few more interviews and pieces of content from the Business of Software conference that I think you'll enjoy. So guys, I really appreciate you coming on this update, and I will see you guys very, very soon. Remember, I'm pretty accessible on email. I try and get back within 48 hours, so if you have any like requests or queries about like what apps you would like to choose, or you're having that decision making, I am available. Of course, you guys know francesco@keepproductive.com, and we're also going to be working on some efforts to make some of the other features that we do a bit more exciting. So I'm excited, and I really appreciate all of your support and effort, especially over the last couple of months, because at least the last month has been very new to me, like doing all of this, like going out and filming in location. It's been very strange compared to the content I normally do. So I'm very excited, and I really hope you are. So do feel free to leave a comment below with some of any questions you have or queries. But guys, I really appreciate it. Make sure to have a great week, keep productive, and I will see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.